Jos on teemme tervetuloa takaisin Wolf Among Usiin. Me jatketaan sitä, mihin me viimeksi jäätiin. Eli me jäätiin tähän kohtaan, kun me tultiin tänne huoneeseen. Meidän pitäisi vähän tutkia. Täällä on aika heilee kutamoinen sotku. Onko tuo omeen?
Do you smell something?
No. Just apple.
Ompo. Onko toi viittaus vähän niinku lumiikki?
Take a bite, girl. Take a bite, girl. You know you want it.
What is that?
It's a book about Snow White. Or about the Mundy version of her story, anyway.
The whole book is about her?
Yeah.
What is it?
I think the apple is part of his fantasy about Snow White. That would explain the one we found on the floor.
Oh, no. Do you think it was poisoned?
It wasn't. I'd have smelled that. I think it's just a prop. It's here because they were acting out the scene in the book.
Of course. That makes perfect sense.
Joo,
they were acting
vähän
out
vaikka
the thing with her stepmother and the apple, which is really creepy when you think about it. You know, she almost died when...
Is she breathing?
Why is she in a glass coffin?
This is the part where she's in a deep sleep, but they think she's dead.
Sitten Ritan rohkee tulee ja antaa sille vähän tekohengitystä ja tämmöstä, ja sit se prinssi imasoo se omenanpala sieltä kurkusta ja tukehtuu ite. End of the story.
It's a huff and puff.
I thought you were the only one who smoked that crap brand.
Apparently not.
Huff and
puff. Wine.
Classy.
Memento. Mikäs toi? Kasetti. For my arrival. Joo. Perstaskuun. Vaan tutkitaan tästä myöhemmin. Paljon kukkia. Mikäs radio? Hei, me voi olla tässä sen tomma. Tai tuommoinen toki heillä kuten kasetti.
Bigby, this? I think I heard this music. Last night, it was playing pretty loudly for a while and then stopped in the middle. I didn't think twice about it at the time. I mean, you hear all kinds of things around here, and I guess I've already gotten used to blocking them out.
Could have covered up the sound of the murder.
Siis se tyyppi on huottanut tällä tämmöstä musiikkia ja samaan aikaan. Joo.
Looks like she was lying down when she was killed. Flowers were already here.
How do you know that?
Blood pattern. Also, I'd say the body was dragged off the foot of the bed. There.
The body. Jesus. You could say she. Poor girl. I just can't even imagine. What? What are you thinking?
It looks like Snow's coffin from the book. He's reenacted the scene with her lying here. Surrounded by flowers. Mr. Smith put Lily to rest here.
You're right. It fits. He's acting out scenes from the book. That poor girl. She couldn't have known. She probably just needed the money. She could have been anyone. How did she wind up here? I mean, not exactly here, but... Just how does a person...
Georgie took advantage of her when she was in trouble. He's a real predator.
Yeah. She must have been so scared.
Tässä tuolla. Heillä on kaappi.
Someone's been rough with this dress. It's torn.
Oh no. She must have been wearing it. He killed her and then he took it back off.
No, there's no blood on it. It must have been torn some other time.
Oh no, there's more? What? What now?
This is the same dress as the one in the book about snow. I think Smith was dressing Lily up in it to recreate the snow from the book.
You're right. It's the same dress. It's another match to what's in the book. God,
Kääpiä
I can see the
puuttuva.
Whole picture now. It all goes together like you said. This creep put that girl in a Snow White dress and recreated the whole story from the book with the apple and the deep sleep and everything. You're a better detective than I thought you'd be.
Thanks.
So he planned it all out. He had all the details noted down. Only then, when it comes time to kiss her and wake her up.
Yeah.
I hope you're just about through. I don't really want to stay in here any longer.
Jaa, kirpe. Mä katon valokuvia. Tuosta tilanteesta. Ei, mutta...
Are those pictures of the dead girl? How do you know?
I'm in this one. It was taken last winter.
Oh no. Bigby.
Se on pakko ollut pitämmekin aika.
It doesn't just stop by itself. Trust me, I know about this firsthand. He'll keep trying to get closer and closer.
His stand-in for Snow is gone now, so...
The next step closer. What is it?
It's... Crane.
Se tyyppi siis oli Crane, niinkö?
He could be after you now.
Good. I am dying to get my hands on that disgusting weasel.
What the fuck? Mä yhdessä vaiheessa veikkasinkin, että se voisi olla Crane ja päättelin yhtä sun toista, mutta... Se ei silti selitä vielä feitti.
Really starting to like you, Sheriff. You're not afraid to be a complete bastard.
Obviously, there will have to be some changes.
Hello, Bigby.
Take care of it, Bigby, or I'll take care of it for you.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ, Bigby. Is that you?
Okay, sitten on taas meidän valintojen vuoro. How did you respond to Crane about Snow's death? You and 60.9% of players summarized with him. Okay, how did you treat the murder suspect? 37.6% pelaajista. 91.9% pelaajista on tuossa Snowintilan mukaan, niin kuten minäkin. Sinä ja 69.9% muista pelaajista ei lyönyt sitä. Ei tarvin. Pistettiin vähän paikkaa remppa. Did you keep punching Beast when he was down? Sinä 77.2% muista pelaajista ette halunnut lyö enempää. Joo. Semma. Tosiaan. Siinä oli taas. Wolf Among Us. Ja tälle. Kolmas jakso seuraavaksi vuorossa. Ja juttu vähän niinku syvenee ja puff, kaikkea mahdollista. Eipä tosiaan. Mä päätän nyt siltä taas tähän. Jos tykkäsit, tilaa ja kommentoi niin poispäin. Mä oon katsotaan taas seuraavassa videossa. Se on moro. What? No seiso jo. Oh, come on. Se on lukossa. Mä en halua ajatella, että joku katsoo. Mihinkähän hitto? Juhu! Anybody?